Let's discuss laser hair reduction with Dr. K.C. Dharam Kumar.
Hi, I'm Dr. K.C. Dharam Kumar, consultant dermatologist and hair transplant surgeon practicing in Bangalore. So today I'll be speaking about the laser hair reduction. So usually monthly one setting we advise, but after 2 to 3 settings when the hair growth reduces, we can, whenever the hair regrowth is seen, that time we can go for the sessions. And usually the diode laser is used, the nanometer of 810 we call it as, but nowadays because of the recent advances we call it as triple wavelength technology, where 3 particular wavelengths are targeted so that there is destruction of the stem cells which give rise to the hair follicle. So usually around 6 to 8 settings would be required, depending on the PCOD. If you have, that might require more sessions also. So do consult your dermatologist for further management. Thank you.